are, they make commitments. But my French comprehension is lacking a certain savoir-faire. But when I heard them say 7 million hectares, I was there. I was like, Thomas Friedman was here, that's how much I was there. He was here instead of in Brisbane. The IUCN called and the New York Times listened. Whatever happens in Brisbane, that's incidental. Any discussion of economy without accounting for environmental is inconsequential.